Are you sure that your sins are forgiven? You're not coming to find the Graham. I'm not here to forgive your sins. By coming tonight, you're saying to God, I'm a sinner. I'm sorry. I want to turn from my sins. And I believe that Jesus Christ is your Son. And I want to trust Him as my Savior. I want to follow Him as my Lord. So if you're not sure, you come right now and make sure, just like Jesus has done. We're
going
to wait just for another few moments, but you come right now. This is between you and God. And you say, but Franklin, it doesn't look like there's any more room. We've got plenty of room. Go back right down the aisle and we'll go out the door if we have to. You just come. This is between you and God.
No plus, but I think you're going to come back
and do it right now. Come.
Have to be there.
Come.
Come.
Come.